Yo, what's up, guys? Back with you. Wow. Yeah. Here's my keyboard. It's a Ducky 1-2 Mini. But we're not looking at that right now because you've already seen it, but you haven't seen it that much. But I have something else. Hold on, I need to. Okay, this too. It is a wireless D703 Logitech. It's really good mouse. And switches colors and everything. It's a good mouse. It just changes its colors to like blue, purple, green, red, orange, all that. It just stuff. All of it. So these are two things I want to show you that I use like a lot. We're just gonna start typing, I guess. See how nice it is. You know. Spacebar. So kind of annoying. W. Enter key. Backspace. The exit purple. And the Windows button. Okay. So, hold on. Get something here quick if I can find it. Okay, whatever. But these are cherry blue switches. There's a couple of them, but I can't find my switchboard. But yeah. Okay. Let's just move this and get out of here. Okay, let's go. Okay, for the mouse here. You might not be able to hear though, but okay, so we're gonna show you what this looks like when it's plugged in. There's all the different modes to it. So let me just set it over here. Let me just plug it in. Okay. So here's it. Here it is. Shaky, but it's different mounts. There's okay, so there's this one, stop, test, and fade. There's this one, just goes straight. This one. This one makes a noise like when you do something like So either, and if you press FN plus and then this, change colors to green, rainbow stuff, rainbow, 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 green. chocolate. Oh wait, hold on. UFN, double top up and stay. You get this one. E, this one. And then R, which is in that mode. But I'll put it back to this. I'll put it to this. Ah. Nothing in my gaming setup really. Actually, there's nothing there except for the mouse. But yes, all for today. If you guys like the video, make sure to subscribe. And bye guys.